the church are owned by the side, and Christianity's taking a dive. We first saw it with rapist priests, but confidential disobedience led to mistreating us. And you'll never see in the news what happens in Rome behind closed doors when children lose. In the United States, thousand kids vanish every day, not a single trace. And they're barely investigated, because who's gonna audit the people that are supposed to be gated? It's all a joke, and in the end it seems like it's coming to a head soon. And maybe the Bible was right, that we're going to become part of an eternal fight. JOE PATERNO covered up Penn State's lies, in case nobody knew, including Jerry Sandusky, the guy that would take little kids and make them feel lucky. And it went on for 14 years. It's not like a month's ordeal, this is something that brings fear. And there were many among him, demonic people that would just hide the dirt for him. In the United States, 3,000 kids vanish every day, not a single trace. And they're barely investigated, because who's gonna audit the people that are supposed to negate it? It's all a joke, and in the end it seems like it's coming to a head soon. And maybe the Bible was right, that we're going to become part of an eternal fight.